It wasn't planned, taking her hand to cross the street was as natural a thing as he'd ever done. He knew what had begun. This was the one, this was the one. Every day he'd count his blessings as she'd say that her love was as sure as the setting sun. Never to be undone. This was the one, this was the one. Oh, don't take love for granted. Careful with the heart. Careful to see through the things you start. The road was long, and all the time that he was gone, all those long, lonely hours for that girl to run. Oh God, what had he done? This was the one, this was the one. Hi, everybody. This is Frank Lucresto on Rhodes Piano. so glad to be here with you tonight. Oh, don't take love for granted. Careful with the heart. Careful to see through the things you start. The road was long, and all the time that he was gone, all those long, lonely hours forced that girl to run. Oh God, what had he done? This was the one. This was the one. This was the one. This was the one. It's a song I wrote for my album Way Down Low, and this is The Cat Edmonson Show. Hi, I'm Cat Edmonson.
That's me.
I was on a 40-city tour celebrating the release of my new record, Dreamers Do, when the pandemic struck. Tour was cut short, so now I'm performing from my living room every Sunday night, singing my songs and your requests. It's the Cat Edmonson Show. Everybody, we just noticed that Aaron put December 13th as the date for the show tonight. And of course, it's December the 6th. But whatever day it is, we're so glad to be here together with you tonight. Hi, Deborah Davidson, watching from YouTube. Hi, Natalie Norris, watching from Facebook. Hi, John McClure, watching from Facebook. Hi, Michael Wolf. Tacy Heald, Bob Ponnell, watching from Severn, Maryland, just south of Baltimore. Bob says, I've already bought my ticket. I hope other people watching and listening do likewise. Will you be doing any holiday music tonight or next week? Bob, we are saving the holiday music for the Christmas special because I want to encourage everyone to tune in on December 20th for the Christmas special. So that's when you can expect to hear the holiday music, and we'll have plenty of it that night. And if there's something that you would like to hear, I hope that you'll write in through this chat here or any one of my platforms, social media platforms, and let me know what it is that you're hoping to hear, and I'll put it down on the list and maybe we'll be able to do it. It's so good to see you all tonight. And thank you, as Bob mentioned, for purchasing your ticket tonight, for making this episode of the Cat Edmonson Show possible. We're going to play another song from my album, Way Down Low. This is also one that I wrote called Long Way Home. I'll take the long way home tonight. Please don't wait up, I'll be all right. Going about my usual day, I had no idea that Cupid and friends had other plans for me. Now I see, and so before I call it a day, now I'm making stops along the way. Well, I'll be laughing with the moon in sheer delight, thanking every little bitty star in sight. I take the long way home tonight. Go ahead. I'll take the long way home tonight. Please don't wait up, I'll be all right. Going about my usual day. I had no idea that Cupid and friends had other plans for me. Now I see, and so first before this day. Oh, well, I've got some things I gotta do. Well, I'll be laughing with the moon in sheer delight and thanking every little bitty star in sight when I take the long way home tonight. Well, I'll be winking to the wise owl who always knew, and babbling with the brook about my love for you tonight. Well, that's right, when I take the long way home tonight. That's right. Well, Lyle Lovett sang with me on that record, and he's been performing his own live stream shows. And Aaron's encouraging me to share the most recent one. But the thing is, Aaron, I don't know if it's if it happened already on Friday, or it's coming up on Friday. Okay, great. Lyle Lovett and Elvis Costello will be streaming live this coming Friday night. The tickets are $10. And you can go to lylovett.com to get those tickets. And if you're a fan of his, like I am, I think you'll enjoy the show. He's been doing some great stuff from home. And Elvis will be streaming in from home probably too. I don't know where he'll be streaming from, but it was a real pleasure to record with Lyle on that song. And actually, I was writing it while I was out on the road with him. I was working on it when we were on tour together and secretly scheming to ask him to sing that song with me. So I was really relieved and thrilled and all of that when he said that he would record that song with me. Hi, David Kress. He says, Aaron is skating on thin ice tonight. Giving us the wrong date for the show. He's trying to throw us off, but we can't be fooled, can we? Hi, Karen Mitchell. Did you get a hairstylist in upstate New York or drive to the city? Whoever does it does a great job. Well, in fact, it's so convenient. My hairstylist, who I see in the city, has a home here upstate, and he cuts my hair outside, although it's now getting a little bit too cold to do such a thing, but he's wonderful, and his name is Tim Dark. Tim Dark Hair in New York City. Hi, Julio Valle, watching from Austin. Hi, Vernette and Jim. So glad to see you. Hi, Alan Van Houten, watching from Cleveland, Ohio. Hi, Elaine Grasty. Happy December, indeed. Hi, Dee. So happy to see you, too. She says, thanks for telling us about Angels Sing on TV. I'm in a film called Angels Sing, and it shows every year around this time on the Hallmark Channel. And I think you can also stream it from Amazon Prime and possibly even Netflix as well. It's a really fun movie that my friend Turk Pipkin wrote, and we shot it in Texas. Lyle Lovett's in it. Willie Nelson is in it. Ray Benson from Sleep at the Wheel is in it, and so many other wonderful musicians, oh, like Harry Connick Jr., who's the star of the film, and Connie Britton, who is playing Harry Connick's wife in the show. And it's a family movie, so you can watch it with anyone in your family and not be offended, I think. So check it out. Kevin Walter, hi, how are you doing? Niccolo, ciao. You're watching from Facebook. Are you watching from Italy? Hi, Gary Snyder, watching from Tennessee. Hi, Rich Pedersen. Herb Ramon, watching from Chicago. Please send in your requests tonight, not just for the Christmas show we have coming up on December 20th, but for tonight, and I'll see what I can do. I was putting together potential songs for the evening, and I realized I'm in a Frank Sinatra sort of mood, and I picked out all of these songs that Frank once sang. So I think we'll get it going with Old Devil Moon. This is written by Burton Lane and Yip Harburg in 1947, and it's a good one. Oh, I look at you and suddenly something in your eyes I see soon begins bewitching me. It's that old devil moon that you stole from the sky. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. You and your glance make this romance too hot to handle. Stars in the night, blazing their light, can't hold a candle to your razzle-dazzle. You got me flying high and wide on a magic carpet ride full of butterflies inside. I wanna cry, I wanna croon, like the loon. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. Old devil moon, old devil moon, deep in your heart, blind me with love. Gary Snyder. Sandy DiStefano, it's good to see you. Julie Stillman. Hi, Kimberly McElroy McCollum. That's Roy Dunlap on piano. Ah, yeah! He's still going. John William Brandcamp. Hi. Hi, Chris David. Hi, Juan Delgado. You and your glance make this romance too hot to handle. Stars in the night, blazing their light, can't hold a candle. I wanna cry, I wanna croon, I wanna laugh like the loon. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. Your eyes, in your eyes, old devil moon deep in your heart, blinds me with love. Old devil moon deep in your heart, blinds me with love. A lot of improvisation going on there. Hi, Thomas Dibbler. Thomas and Lester, it's so great to see you tonight, and I'm glad you have good seats. Hi, Charlotte McCarthy. Hi, George McCarthy. It's good to see you both. Hi, Michael Tobin. Hi, Mama. My mom's watching. Hi, Tacy Heald. David Hartley. Hi, Cyrus, watching from Facebook. So what would you all like to hear tonight? Rich Resikoff. Hi. He says, Fred Astaire sang this in the movie Finian's Rainbow. That's right. It was written for the Broadway musical Finian's Rainbow and then made into a film subsequently. What do I have here? I have the Cat Edmonson Show mug. That's what this is. And it's available at catedmonson.shop. You can get one and give one to your friends for the holidays. If you were wondering, what do I get that friend that always has everything and I never know what to get them? Well, they certainly don't have this. I know they don't because this just came out. And I'll tell you what, my drink tastes a lot better in this mug than it did in my regular old cup. David Kress said he bought some mugs already. Hi, Sunny Morgan. Good to see you. All right. Let's do another one by Burton Lane that Frank Sinatra sang. This one was written a little bit earlier, in 1941, in fact, for the film Babes on Broadway. I was going to say Babes in Arms. This is one of the pictures that Judy Garland made with Mickey Rooney. And when she presents it, or when it's first presented in the film, it's Judy Garland singing it to Mickey Rooney. This is called How About You, written by Burton Lane and Ralph Freed. Oh shoot, I forgot the verse. Don't stop it, just keep it rolling. Girl meets boy. Bye, bye, bo, bo, bo. No. Baba, daba, bebo, be do deo. Bye, ba, 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 bebo, bo. Bye, 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 do, do. This is Roy Dunlap. Like New York in June. How about you? I love a Gershwin tune. How about you? I love a fireside when the storm is due. I like potato chips, moonlight motor trips. How about you? I'm mad about good books, can't get my film. Jimmy Durante's looks give me a thrill. Holding hands in the movie show when all the lights are low. May not be new, but I like it. How about you? So, when it was originally written, the lyric was, I like Franklin Roosevelt's looks. And then Sinatra changed it to Jimmy Durante's looks, or James Durante. I'm mad about good books, I can't get my fill. And Aaron Thurston's looks give me a thrill. Holding hands in the movie show when all the lights are low. May not be new, but I like it. How about? Whoa, I like it. How about? but you. I always try and think of fun things to insert in so-and-so's looks, give me a thrill. And I'd love to know if you all have any great ideas for that one. John McClure gave us all the lyrics while I was singing that. Great, thanks, John. I'm sure we had some people singing along. Oh, next time I'll sing about Will Friedwald's looks. Kimberly McElroy McCollum, what were you looking for? Hi, Keith Tomasic. He wants to know what I'm drinking in my new mug. Wouldn't you like to know? The truth is I'm drinking water. It's the thing I need the most. But you can put anything in here. In fact, I heard a friend say that that you can put wine in your mug when you're on a Zoom call and just blow on it and have everybody thinking that it's a nice warm cup of something, and it doesn't matter what time of the day you're imbibing. Oh, and did you know there was another side? This is a true Cat Edmonson Show mug, everybody. And when we made this, we had you in mind, because this has been sort of a club every week, hasn't it? And it feels like we're all members of something. And I'd love for you to have something to remember it by. Hi, Paul McDonald. Requesting old-fashioned gal for your birthday. Well, absolutely. Let's do it. I'll warn you now, when we recorded this song in the studio, I recorded it live with Matt Ray on piano. So we were standing next to each other, and my vocals bled a little bit into his microphone. So if you hear an echo of me, I apologize. I can't do anything about it. I'm kind of singing with myself on this one. In a high-tech driven marketplace of communications and aerospace, are you seeking something far less? Can we do that one more time? Let's just try it one more time because I know I can do it better. In a high-tech driven marketplace of communications and aerospace, are you seeking something far less complicated? If modern-day advancements do not seem to you enhancements, but instead abstruse and often overrated, are you tired of being assailed by barrages of email? And are pop-up ads destroying your morale? Well, then look no further, brother. We were destined for each other. I'm an old-fashioned gal. That's me. Is it often when you dine that you're also apt to whine how you wish the spot had not a television? The jokes your date was telling that ensued such LOLing weren't exactly what your hoping heart envisioned. If you would care to dance, but refrain for fear of chance that what they may play might hurt your ear canal, find this dating site too sleazy. Contact me direct. I'm easy. I'm an old-fashioned gal. Bring me a good old-fashioned telephone, one inextricably connected to a wall. Oh, why be a slave to my telephone? And God forbid that I should miss a single call or text or notification. all the old ways of relating, making friends or even mating, now are taking place in virtual locales. Just come over, let's play records. How about a game of checkers? I'm an old-fashioned. I wanna be romanced like an old-fashioned. Old-fashioned gal. In my show, I sing that one a little bit slower now because I found that a lot of the lyrics that I'm conveying are better expressed with a little bit of different phrasing. And it's been really fun to go and sing that one on the road, in fact, because what I found when we started touring in support of that record, which I really didn't expect, I seriously didn't expect, was that a lot of people knew the words to that song and were singing along. And that was a wonderful surprise for me. When I made that record, I'll tell you the truth, I was writing from this place. I was less filtered in a way. It was strangely like, I thought maybe no one would want to hear that song. And when I wrote it, I wrote it for myself without an audience in mind. So it was such a delight to find how many people enjoyed it and related to it. Hi, Kelly Bruno. Hi, Chris Leba. Hi, Sean Montani. Do I know anything from City of Angels? I don't. Is there something in particular that you're hoping to hear? Let me know. Daryl Fletcher. Hi, Toledo TD. Hi, Never Met the Guy. Sam Stolt. Alex Lambert. Hi, Keith Owen. You all are just so wonderful and cheerful and supportive. Alan Leon Van Houten requested Lucky and Rainy Day, I think. Rainy Day Woman. So let's do Rainy Day Woman. String me along. My friends say it's wrong. They tell me I'm crazy. I'm reading the cards and asking the stars. The outlook is hazy. Whoa, oh, never mind the weather. Whoa, as long as we're together, you say. Why do you run away and save me for a rainy day? I'm tired of the fight. I turn out my light. You know I'm not sleeping. I'm walking the line. I just need a sign. You call me up weeping. Whoa, oh, never mind the weather. Whoa, as long as we're together, you say. Why do you run away and save me for a rainy day? String me along. My friends say it's wrong. They tell me I'm crazy. I'm reading the cards and asking. counting the stars. The outlook is hazy. Whoa, oh, never mind the weather. Whoa, as long as we're together, you say. No one ever loved you. No one ever loved you. No one ever loved you. Not the way that I do. Laughing at me. Hi, Jerry Grant. That guitar always reminds you of the James Bond theme. Well, that's definitely what Mitchell Froom had in mind, my producer, when we were making that song. David Kress says, the video of Rainy Day Woman is a real must-see. Oh, thanks for saying that, David. And you all can go and see it anytime on my YouTube channel. And when you go there, please hit subscribe and you'll get notifications for new videos that I release. And I'm releasing new videos all the time. I never show Rainy Day Woman on this show. I know that all of you who watch know that I share video clips here, but some of them I don't share, including Rainy Day Woman, because certain proprietorship causes the video to get flagged, and then the video gets blocked, and Sony is officially the owner of that music video. And so I'd never include it because I don't want the Cat Edmonson Show episode to get blocked. Never met the guy. Oh, he's chatting with someone. Oh, Cat for mayor, he says. Well, I don't know what inspired that, but I'm certainly not a mayoral type candidate. Toledo TD says, folks, may I recommend you liking the show over on the left? Over on your left, everybody. So there's a like button and there's often a subscribe button from whatever channel that you're watching. And please do both. It actually helps the distribution of my show, and it gets around to more people the more likes and subscribes that it's getting. Hi, ES, watching from Periscope. Hi, Michael Arthur, watching from Facebook. Alden loves Rainy Day Woman. That's his favorite. Oh, I'm so glad. Hi, Cole Tommy Beats. Requesting Hopelessly Blue. Maybe we'll get to that one tonight, but we sang that one last week, so I want to sing some new ones. New ones. Kimberly McElroy McCollum asked for Chim Chim Cheree. We haven't done that one in a while, so Kimberly, absolutely. This is a song that you all know from the movie Mary Poppins, the Disney film, in which Dick Van Dyke sang this song, and Richard and, what's the other Sherman Brothers name, wrote this song for the film, And we recorded it for my record, Dreamers Do. Richard and Robert Sherman. In 1961, they wrote this. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheroo. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Or blow me a kiss. And that's lucky too. As the ladder of life has been strung, you might think a sweep's on the bottom most rung. Though I spend my days in the ashes and smoke, in this old wide world there's no happier blow. Smoke is all billowed and curled. Between pavement and stars is the chimney sweep world. When there's hardly no day, no hardly no night, there's things in half shadow and halfway in light. And from up on the rooftops, ooh, what a sight. Everybody, this is Victor Provost on Steel Pan. The first time I heard a live steel pan instrument, it was when I had taken a trip to Trinidad, and there was a musician playing near the beach. I don't remember exactly why, except that's where he was, and I made a vow to myself just then that I definitely wanted to record with steel pan one day. I love a Gershwin tune. How about you? How about this Gershwin tune? Written in 1930. Actually, no, it was published in 1930. It was written before then, and I don't know what the exact date was, but it was in a couple of Broadway shows, one being Strike Up the Band. This is by George and Ira Gershwin, I've Got a Crush on You. Incidentally, another tune that Frank Sinatra sang. To this one either, but we'll just let it roll. You're my handsome Romeo. How I won you, I shall never, never know. It's not that you're attractive, but oh, my heart grew active when you came in. out of you. I've got a crush on you, sweetie pie. All the day and night time, hear me sigh. I never had the least notion that I could fall with so much emotion. Oh, could you coo? Could you care for a cunning cottage that we could share? The world will pardon all my blush, 'cause I've got a crush, my baby. Roy Dunlap. You flatter me. Would I please play anything by the Beatles to make your transition from giving up the Beatles as your favorite singers to appointing me as your favorite singer? Well, that's a lot of pressure, I must say. But I don't typically back down to challenges, so I'd be happy to do it. This one is not technically by the Beatles, but we have a backing track too. Oh, good. Yeah. Till There Was You, which Paul McCartney sang on the Ed Sullivan Show when the Beatles came over to America. Where are you watching, Mr. Valle? Till There Was You, originally written for The Music Man. There were bells on the hill, but I never heard them ringing. No, I never heard them at all, till there was you. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all, till there was you. And there was music and wonderful roses, they tell me, in sweet, fragrant meadows of dawn and dew. There was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all till there was you. This is Al Street on guitar. Keith Tomasik is requesting, "What else can I do?" And I think that one's a good one to go into now. This is a song that I wrote. Hi, Bruce Pulver. Hi, Brian T. What else can I do but to sit and think of you? And how love walked through that door and moved boldly across the floor. But love's not here anymore. What else can I do? Or what can I say when you decide to go away? Perhaps the fault was in the start. Perhaps we're better off apart. Try and tell that to my heart. What else can I do? Oh, lonely waiting, tolerating the minutes you're not with me. All I can do, it seems, is scheme my daily scheme to dream you in my dream. Where do I go? Where there's no one that I know. To smile and ask me how we've been. So then I remember when. And start missing you again. What else can I do? I'm so in love with you. Frank LaCrasto on piano. Carlos Aranaga is asking, is that a bossa nova or a samba rhythm? You know, I think technically it's somewhere in between. Incidentally, that's Pete Smith on guitar. John William Brandcamp is being cute and punny. Lonely waiting, tolerating the minutes you're not with me. All I can do, it seems, is scheme my daily scheme to dream you in my dream. What treatment to try when all I wanna do is cry? Would it really do much harm to seek out another's arms and start conjuring your charms. What else can I do? I'm so in love with you. What else can I do? What else can I do? What else can I do? For I am so in love with you. Oh, oh, I am so in love. Oh, I am so in love. Bye, 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 bye. Bye 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 bye. Oh, thank you so much for your requests. Hi, Terry McGovern. Watching from Periscope says, put me in the mind of Blossom Dearie. Well, I'm so glad. Blossom Dearie was an absolutely wonderful singer, a wonderful songwriter, a beautiful piano player, and a person that I admired very much. And I, in fact, got to see her before she passed away and speak with her. And I've never asked for anyone's autograph before, but when I was purchasing her CD from her, and incidentally, she was selling it directly to me after her show at this small place called this Danny's Skylight Lounge in Manhattan, where she'd held a residency for many years. She had her own record label, and after the show, she went outside to sell CDs, and she asked me if I wanted her autograph, and I said yes. And I've never really thought much about getting autographs, but after that, I would open that CD all of the time, and it really meant something to me to see her signature there and see a little piece of her. She's wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. And although I don't know if she sang this tune, it seems like one that she would do quite well. And it's one that I put aside tonight because I thought it would be fun. This was written by Cy Coleman and Carolyn Lee in 1959. It's called The Best Is Yet to Come. Frank Sinatra apparently has that very line written on his tombstone, "The Best Is Yet to Come." He made this song famous, but also Tony Bennett sang it, and a whole bunch of other people. Terry McGovern, yes, I was talking about Blossom Dearie. You ready? Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started to hum. Oh, but it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. Oh, wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. You think you've seen that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Oh, the best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. gonna teach you to fly. We've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drain the cup dry. Wait till your charms are right for these arms to surround. Well, you think you've flown before, but you ain't left the ground. Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till I draw you near. You think you've seen that sunshine day. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Yeah, the best is yet to come. Come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. Every time I sing that song, I get that one line wrong. At the end, it's, wait till you're locked in my embrace. But look, you can't learn these songs, you can't do them properly without doing them over and over again. What's been amazing about singing all these songs for you on this show is each week I've allowed myself, and you all have allowed me, to take the time to learn new songs. So I've been working out new material almost every single week since we've started, and this is episode 31. And so we've got a lot of songs, and so tonight when I'm dropping verses and things like that, I've got to sing them more in order to retain them. But some of these songs, of course, are worth singing over and over again, which is why they're considered standards, isn't it? What a great tune that is, and you'll certainly hear me do it again sometime. Lynn Sandeman said that Diana Krall and Tony Bennett did a nice recording of that as well. Well, I have no doubt. Anything from Astrud Gilberto or bassist? Bassia. Oh, I wonder, do we have Girl from Ipanema, Aaron? I don't remember if we have a backing track to that one. Brian T says, I'm convinced a few of your songs our future standards. Well, thank you, Brian, and I am thinking we'll probably never know, but the thing is, when I write in that style that those songs were written in, and I love to swing, and so I'm grateful that you would consider me a part of that group. Do we have Girl from Ipanema? No. Do we have any other Jobim tune or Astrud Gilberto tune? Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, oh. Oh, when she walks, it's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gently. And when she passes, each one she passes goes, oh. Oh, but I watch him, but he watches so sadly. I get the genders mixed up in this song. How can he tell her he loves her? Yes, he would give his heart. that gladly. But each day when she walks to the sea, he looks straight ahead. She looks straight ahead, not at he. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. And when she passes, he smiles, but she doesn't see. No, she doesn't see. Thank you, Lane. Carlos Aranaga says, we used to have a restaurant called The Grill from Ipanema. Oh, that's great. That's great. My mom's chatting with someone in the group. I love this. Hi, Mr. Dreaded 88, watching from YouTube. Oh, but I watch him so sadly. Yeah, I always get the genders mixed up because it's boy from Ipanema, girl from Ipanema, and then I can never remember which one I'm singing. Aaron said I should resort to they. How about this Frank Sinatra made famous tune? Written by Alan Bergman, Marilyn Keith, and Lou Spence. I don't know when this was written, around 1960, I think, for the great album, Nice and Easy. I don't know if it was written for the album, but there was an album entitled Nice and Easy in which this song was featured. Hit it. Let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy. We're gonna fall in love. Hey, baby, what's your hurry? Relax, don't you worry. We're gonna fall in love. Yeah, we're on the road to romance, that's safe to say. But let's make all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime, 'cause nice and easy does it every time. This is Roy Dunlap on organ. This is Aaron on drums and percussion. We're on the road to romance, that's safe to say. But let's make all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime. Nice and easy does it. Yeah, nice and easy does it every time. Like the man said one more time. Mike Cornrich, watching from YouTube, says, speaking of autographs, I would love to see some photos, some autographed photos for sale in your store with the mugs. Hey, Mike, That's really great. Thank you for that input, and we'll definitely consider that. I buy a lot of those 8x10 glossies that singers and musicians have had in the past. Very cool. You're not the first person to ask for that, and we'll definitely put that into consideration. In the meantime, we also have posters for sale on catedmondson.shop. And please mind that it's catedmondson.shop. You can get there by going to cat.live, which is a hub for a lot of my sites. So anytime you need to find something related to me, just go to cat.live and you'll find all of my social media pages and my website and the shop. And you can get a poster right now. It's a version of this album cover, but it's long, like a movie poster, and there's a really cool movie tagline that I wrote for the poster, because I kind of fantasize that this album is a soundtrack to a movie. You've heard me say that sort of thing before. I fantasize that all my music is a soundtrack to a movie. Because I love old movies, as you know. Oh, and that reminds me. I'm so glad I said that. I want to show you all something. One of our friends watching, Joanna Adele Joyce, made this during a couple of episodes, it seems like, of the Cat Edmondson show. Well, she says it was episode 14. Joanna, this is incredible. This piece is amazing. And I'll read you what she wrote on the back. Thank you. You don't realize how much your creativity and shows have meant to me. I love somebody who loves old films and music as much as I do. She said, this artwork was inspired from episode 14, and it seems that she was making it during that episode. She's having joy again in creating art. She started an Instagram page as well that we're sharing with you all in the comments, so look for that. I'm going to post this artwork on my Instagram, and I can direct you all to her Instagram page, but I was so touched to get this artwork. So after the show, we'll make that post and look for it, okay? This just really meant so much to me, and I've been admiring it for days now. I just utterly moved, and many of you have sent me little gifts in the mail, and lovely notes, and letters. And I read all of them, and I'm so touched to receive all of them. And I really feel like we have a community here, and I love that you all are people that like to utilize the mail like I do. We're all old-fashioned gals, if you will. So I saw that earlier somebody requested Lucky, and I would love to do that song for you. Never met the guy. Yes, that artwork is 3D. It's really cool.
In time and space where we can
all be free. So meet me at the rainbow's end. We don't even have to pretend that we know what it is we're looking for. We're looking for. Life is just a dream. Ooh, ooh, lucky you. Lucky, lucky me. Life is just a dream. Lucky you. Lucky, lucky me. I wrote this song with Kevin Lovejoy. Hi, Karen Marie King. Hi, Greg. I'm so glad you all like this song. Have you found higher ground, or are you lost at sea? Or do you know where you go is where I want to be? So cast your troubles into the sky. They can be the stars in our eyes, and we can count them all another day from far away. Life is just a dream. Ooh, ooh, lucky you. Lucky, lucky me. Life is just a dream. Lucky, lucky me. And if you are wondering where people are going to mail things, how they're obtaining the address, just go to cat.live and click on Pay What You Will. Mary Bryan said, "This song is how we found you. Lucky was used by Ohio's tourism commercials. And my husband fell in love with the song." I remember that. I remember when Ohio started using that song for a tourism ad, and I had many people come to my music that way. And I'm grateful however you come to my music. I'm so glad that you're here. Dom said he'd like to hear this song with piano. Oh, maybe we'll do that sometime. We've done it before. Thanks, Paul Kennedy. And thanks for putting up the link to buy tickets for tonight's show. I really appreciate it. I appreciate you all. And let's see, I had another song prepared for tonight. Yes. This one was written by I don't know. I'm going to have to employ the great knowledge of Will Friedwald or anyone else watching who knows, because I had written it down somewhere, but it seems I don't have the paper with me. How deep is the ocean? How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How much do I love you? I'll tell you no lie. How many times a day do I think of you? How many roses are sprinkled with dew? How far would I travel to be where you are? How far is the journey from here to a star? And if much would I cry? How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? Oh, of course, Wilfried Wahl reminded me, this is written by Irving Berlin in 1932, one of my favorite songwriters. I'm very partial to Peggy Lee's recording of this with the Benny Goodman Band. How far would I travel to be where you are? How far is the journey from here to a star? And if you ever left me, how much would I cry? How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How full is my cat mug? That's a good one, Toledo TD. Yes, Irving Berlin, one of my favorite songwriters of all time. And in fact, I'm going to end on an Irving Berlin note tonight. But before we go, I have a couple of things to tell you. First, keep tuned in because we're going to show you a clip tonight at the end of the show. And also, the next Cat Edmonson show will be the Christmas special on December 20th. And we will be taking December 13th and December 27th off. It's been a really big year, full of a lot of surprises for everyone, I know. And we've been going and going and going. And I'm not usually one that knows when it's time to take a break, but something deep inside of me is telling me that a break would do me and the Cat Edmonson show some good. So we're going to come back on December 20th and have the Christmas special, and then we'll take off on the 27th. So I hope you'll all be tuning in on December 20th, and please share this episode and share the news with your friends, anyone that you think might want to watch on December 20th, so we can all tune in. And also, please submit your requests. I'm still looking for Christmas show requests, holiday tune requests. This last song that I'm going to sing for you is one of my favorite Irving Berlin tunes. Oh, and I have one more thing to tell you before I do that. Tomorrow night, a concert is streaming online that I participated in honor of my late great friend, Fred Taylor. You might have gotten information about him from me through my e-blast that I sent out yesterday. If you want to sign up for my e-blast, go to cat.live. I've also been posting about him on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter. So it's a fantastic concert that included a lot of incredible jazz singers and musicians, including Diana Krall, Harry Connick Jr., Esperanza Spalding, Danilo Perez, Terry Lynn Carrington, a lot of amazing artists. And you can tune in on Monday night, that's tomorrow night, but it's not through my website. It's through Grace Kelly, an artist named Grace Kelly. Yes, spelled like the actress, Grace Kelly. She's a wonderful saxophone player. She hosted the concert, and therefore she's hosting the event on her YouTube page and on her Facebook page. So if that seems like something you'd like to watch, I sang a couple of songs in that concert, and it's a great show. So tune in for that. And I think Aaron or Tyler will be providing more information for you in the comments. You all, I just love being here with you, and what a surprise this year has been. I'm not going to go into it too much because I'll save it for the Christmas show, but how amazing. I never expected to do a live stream show. I never wanted to tell you the truth. I was just really interested in doing live and in-person shows. But since we've started this, I feel like I've come to know you better, and I look forward to it. I feel blessed and very grateful to have the Cat Edmonson show. And I'm so grateful that you're watching. Hi, Coyote, Carlos Aranaga, David Kress, Murdoch watching from Periscope. Okay, great. You all are submitting your Christmas requests. So now let's go out with this tune. I don't think I have a track to accompany me. It's Always. Do we have that one? No. So again, stay tuned for the clip after this. This was written by Irving Berlin. I'll be loving you always, with a love that's true always. When the things you've planned need a helping hand, I will understand always, always. Days may not be fair, always. That's when I'll be there, always. Not for just an hour, and not for just a day. Not for just a year, but always. The clip that we have next for you is one of me singing with my band at the Jazz Standard in Manhattan. Tragically, Jazz Standard had to close this week because of the circumstances with the pandemic. And I'm so sad to see this place go, but I'm so grateful to have played there so many times and seen so many good shows there. This is my second show in New York, the one that you're about to see. It's one of the songs from that show, a Cole Porter tune, I think. Good night, John William Brandcamp. Good night, Toledo TD. Good night, Robin Sparrow watching from Twitch. Good night, Alan Leon Van Houten. Good night, Sandy DiStefano. Good night, Kevin Walter. Good night, Beth Naji. Good night, Melissa Noble. Good night, Joseph Frank. Good night, Julio Valle. Good night, Tacy Heald. Good night, Julie Stillman. Good night, everybody. I'm not afraid to see trees of green, red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and for you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed day, and the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I see babies cry, and I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thank you.